pry you in the dark place?
Yeah.
Me too.
I can't sleep without the dreaming.
And the panic attacks.
One panic attack.
Just still.
What's wrong with me?
He's not with you. Do you know why he's not with you?
He's the one who messes up, not me.
But it's a relationship. People make mistakes. You stand back waiting for him to fail so you can say, aha, now I quit.
Well, neither can I.
You're scared.
It's not enough.
It wasn't working.
Was your life not working when you let that slip out from under you?
Okay, when are you going to stop suggesting that I'm suicidal?
When you start acting like somebody that wants to be alive.
Are you calling me a coward?
I think you're very frightened, Dr. Grey.
Are you calling me a coward?
What do you think?
I'm way more screwed up than you.
Thank you. You're not slitting your wrist, but you're careless. Probably because your mother told you you were a waste of space on this planet. The problem is you believed her. The last thing I remember is the fight we had. And listen, if you don't want to go to medical school, that is fine. It is your life. Just take me home.
I went to medical school.
I want to go home, Meredith. I need to go home. True.
You are home.
May you always know the truth and see the lights around
you. I had this hope that in a year or 2 years or five, they're going to have a breakthrough. They're going to find a cure
May
for
you
Alzheimer's.
Always be courageous.
And you and I will have another chance.
Stand upright and
to get
be
to know
strong.
Each other. For you and it pays for Meredith and for your precious
And you'll have a chance to get to know me.
So why don't you leave me alone and let me do it?
Forever young.
You remind me of my daughter.
May you stay.
I was fighting.
Forever.
And then I thought, just for a second, I thought, what's the point?
Don't ever talk about my mother again.
So I'm just gonna try, because I believe that we can be extraordinary together, rather than ordinary apart.